So what I'm doing here is preparing a handle. And then I'm going to pull a point, which is basically one of the first techniques. As an apprentice, you'll learn. It just teaches you hand and eye coordination. You know, you can literally do it for, you can do a lot of it in the first few months of your career. It does get particularly monotonous. But it does teach you valuable hand skills for everything else that you do. So the idea is to heat the glass fairly uniformly so that it's an even temperature all the way around in the area that you want to be warm. So therefore you have to constantly rotate the glass so that you don't heat one side too much, and obviously as it becomes workable, if you keep it in the one position, gravity will start to affect it. Little sack. The idea is to move slowly at first, and as the glass cools, becomes more rigid. Then it's back to solid. So basically the reason you do that is you've now created a piece with a concentric handle on it, and then for the next stage, once that cools down, you'll be able to hold it here and work this side. It'll take a while. So we have to take 1-inch tubing and connect it to here, but we have to maintain the length. So. What we do is we'll tear the end of this glass off. It just gives us a clean end. If you don't do that, you'll tend to have a white line where you join the two pieces of glass together. And this is just graphite. And we use that to bring it up to size so that we can join it onto this. Once we do the same to this piece. So get them lined up. It's just a matter of heating both ends, touching them together. The flame does the work, it fuses the glass together, and then we use the blow hose just to bring it back up to size so that it looks good. that end prepared for the other side. And so once that cools, I would do the other side. Then tonight I'll put it in the oven, anneal it, de-stress it, and then in the morning I'll actually cut it on the saw so that I get a perfectly straight edge on it. And then that's that piece done. So they all kind of expand at different rates, and that's why when you're going from one type to another, you have to gradually step the glass down, and it's called sealing glasses. We've got oxygen and hydrogen that we'll use for working quartz.